Quite the money collectors, eh? Here's a gun upgrade. Now get out!
I need my beauty nap.
Trust me, brother. There aren't enough hours in the day.
I've got suspicious activity in this sector.
On high alert. What the hell did you two do?
Us? Nothing. We've been, sightseeing. Right, Jack?
Really? Then why are the Crimson Guard looking for a dangerous young man with light hair, blue tunic, and a rabid orange rat on his shoulder?
Could be anyone. Orange is the new black this season.
Look, we climbed up to the Baron's palace, and we tripped a few alarms.
Oh, right, that too.
What? I didn't authorize a strike on the...
Hey, we kicked the Baron's ass. Unfortunately, he escaped.
And we overheard a secret meeting with the leader of the Metalheads!
You saw the Metalhead leader?
No, he was on some communicator. But we heard him talking with Baron Praxis.
The Baron is bribing the Metalheads with Eco!
It will never be enough.
But the Baron's gonna double-cross him!
Is that so? Well, our good Baron's wonderful charm must have angered someone, because there's word from the Wasteland that Metalhead armies are on the move again.
Why didn't you tell me Ashlyn was Praxis's daughter? What's your connection with her?
That's none of your business. Since you've stirred up the Wumpy's nest, you and Whiskers here get to move four of our people to new safe houses. Shuttle each agent to a location they specify. Move all of them without any casualties. Don't screw this up, Jack.
Sweeping for suspect. Please give generously to the Baron Eco. Your unanimous information will be used for a variety.
Move. Glad you're on our side.
Scouts report movement in Dead Town. Creatures moving toward the sacred site, just as before.
What happened, before?
Metalheads broke through the old city wall. We fought them, but then the Baron pulled back, leaving everyone outside the new barrier to die. Only the Shadow stayed and somehow stopped the attack.
And now you expect us to go out there again?
You catch on fast. If you prevent the Metalheads from reaching the sacred site, the Shadow will be most grateful. He might even ask to see you. Hey, I'm probably wasting this, but here's a Vulcan barrel for that pea shooter of yours. Believe me, you're gonna need it.
Let's go.
it couldn't be. That's not...
It's Samos's hut.
But what? How? When? Where? Why?
We're in the future, Dax. This horrible place is our world.
Let's go back to the city.
Decontamination complete.